Good morning, everybody. It's Drew from Atlantis, and we are here, Boley, Colby, and myself in Randolph, New Jersey, and we are about to do some renovation work to an existing pond. It's actually a really nice pond that we have here, so we're not going to be touching the pond itself. We're just going to be updating and giving that waterfall a facelift, and then moving that skimmer and possibly replacing the pump, because as we rolled up, it is humming. So that means that there's either something stuck in it or the bearings are about to go and it's gonna lock up. Here we are, you can see this is actually a really nice pond and the water in this is crystal clear. You can see all the way to the bottom. You can see he's got a couple of fish in here, one good sized koi, I think maybe something else hiding in that little cave down there. But the pond itself, no problems with it. You can see the waterfall over here is nice, but he wanted to kind of extend it backwards a little bit, maybe get a little more elevation from it so you could have more drops, get more sound, and really agitate the water. The skimmer, as I said, was installed properly, but it's installed right there. So there's really only that much cross flow, and all this water over here is left uncirculated. So he's trying to increase the circulation and getting that water mixed in by using these bubblers. But the best way for optimal circulation and filtration is to have the skimmer drawing across the pond. So we're gonna be putting that skimmer over on this side here and then cleaning it all up, doing some updating on the edge work here, and then that will be it. So this should be a fun job, should take us a day and a half. So you guys hang on and just watch. Old plumbing is removed and there goes the biofalls. Bye bye old biofalls, bye. Okay, so this is a nifty little trick that Boley has patented, and that's using a bucket, because I've got a lot of folds here and that's gonna make it difficult for me to put on my piece of double-sided seam tape and then cover tape on top of that. So when you use this round surface like a bucket, it stretches everything out, gets all those wrinkles out, and makes putting that seam tape and then cover tape with a piece of extra liner on there, it's gonna make filling this hole where the skimmer was so much easier. So Boley, thank you for that idea. It's gonna make this go a lot smoother.
So now it is time to assemble our biofalls. Boley is installing one of the bulkheads now. There's a rubber washer and a plastic washer. And right now, how'd you do that one, Boley? So the outside of the biofalls is gonna have the plastic washer, and the inside will have the rubber washer so that it actually seals the water in there. And these are reverse thread, so you have to screw them on left. And he's gonna use our channel locks to tighten them up. You don't want to get them too tight, otherwise it squeezes the washer out past the bulkhead and it won't actually seal anymore. So we make sure that we have enough liner up and over the biofall so there's extra, so that way if this does settle eventually, it won't pull the liner down and won't make any holes with these screws and it won't leak. So right now he's just poking where the screws are supposed to go and he's just screwing them a little bit so they don't fall out, and it'll hold the liner in place for him to put silicone on them and then seal it tight. Hey guys, we're back here on day two. We have a lot of work cut out for us. We still have to do our clean out on this pond. It shouldn't take too long to do that. Me and Bully are gonna finish up over there doing the edging and a couple more rocks he wants to put in there for outcropping. And we're gonna close this edge up where Drew did his seam, where the old skimmer was, and then we're gonna move that skimmer into there, move those rocks out, get it seamed in there, and it should be watertight, no leaking, and it'll be perfect.
Okay, new skimmer is in, rocked in. Just gotta do a little bit of kind of landscaping around the edge, replant some hostas that were there. We had to dig them up to run our new plumbing. That edge is nice and clean. We're gonna start backing out our machine. All the stonework up there is finished. Bully did an incredible job here with this new waterfall. Customer is already out. He can't believe how much better it looks than what it was before. And that's all thanks to that man right there. There he is. Give a wave. He doesn't care. So all we need to do now to finish dressing that up is to get some small, kind of smaller cobbly stuff, and that's to fill in that rock tray that sits along the back edge of the biofalls. Now what those rocks do, it just helps disguise any of the black plastic that you're gonna see. You can see it just kind of holds little pockets of rocks. He did some awesome stonework back here just to kind of retain this. We did come backwards a little bit from where the old waterfall was. Yeah, so we still have to do a clean out real quick. Just gonna pressure wash the rocks, get everything looking good. And then over there is where the new skimmer is. Just gotta button up this edge where the old skimmer was. And then we gotta let it fill. So, pretty good.
It is time to put the fish back in their home.
Right, Drew? You ready, guys? Here you go.
First one back in. Now, do you know why we use a koi sock?
Well, it's to protect the spine of the fish, because their body structure is not designed to be out of water. The buoyancy is what keeps its structure together. So when we sling it like that, it keeps it from flapping around and possibly injuring itself.
Hey guys, you're gonna have to wait a couple seconds here. This pond is filling, but it will be taking a while. And by the time it is done filling, it will be dark, so we are gonna have to come back in the morning tomorrow and give you the big reveal.
Okay, we are back to plug in. Well, What are we doing?
We're back here at Paul's house. We're gonna see how awesome this thing came out.
That's right, let's go check it out and see what Paul thinks.
What a gift to be able to build that before knowing the water flow. I mean, look how natural that looks. Bully, well done. And Colby and Drew.
I guess we, yeah.
Of course, we hugged a little bit there.
All right. That gives a really cool sound. Yeah.